Now we're going to do a tune that is known in the jazz world as a head tune. That means we're going to play the melody. The only ensemble playing will be just the melody of the tune at the beginning and the end, and everything else will be the rhythm section and solos. Freddy the Freeloader. I think I picked up the wrong teeth before I came here. Freddy the Freeloader is done much the same way, although Mystic Ware always puts his own arrangement on it. Okay, so we're going to do St. Thomas, and it's going to feature most of the violin section.
Okay.
always, please stand.